Maiden okay. of our new foam board trainer. Ready Unfortunately, the test pilot's indisposed, so we've got an alternate doing the test pilot.
Okay, here you go.
All right. It's in the air.
Whoa, she's mighty sensitive and it looks really tail heavy still.
Yep. All right, bring it down.
Bring it down.
Oh, it's close. Yeah.
Not bring it down, but
it likes flying so much it doesn't want to come down.
It's self-correcting nicely.
Yeah, that's good. That's the idea.
Whoa.
There we go.
That was a hard landing.
After adding a pile of weight, it's the second attempt.
Okay, all good?
Yep. Contact. Fine.
Especially if the breeze blowing it around, we're still dragging the damn tail.
Well, that's downwind. Let's see what it's like up here.
It's self-directing beautifully.
Slow flyby.
Yeah. Look, see the gust? That's gust.
Yeah, it doesn't like wind.
Doesn't like wind, no. Really should be flying at on a very calm day, I think. It don't have many of them. Yeah. I should try stalling, shouldn't I? Get up there. And we'll just go back in the throttle, back on the elevator.
That's some funny rolling around, doesn't it?
The wind really gets under those wings. That's what's rocking it. Bring it in for landing.
Yeah.
That makes it rather. Oh! How about that?
Well done.